believe that a well-rounded physician, a successful physician, is one who is versatile in his thoughts, multifunctional in his tasks, one who is able to take the right decisions at the right time and the right circumstance, one who is able to face stressful situations and manage his way through, and one who can show his leadership skills and master teamwork. And when it comes to acquiring those skills, MSA provides you with unlimited opportunities to broaden your horizon of thoughts and face challenges maturely and professionally. With the planning we make, projects we implement, and the ideas we create, we are proud to have this student association at our institution, and I urge every one of you to be part of this prospering success story for years to come.
Upon getting accepted into medical school, my main worry was that I would morph into this typical med school student. But I'm now at my 6th month in med school and this still didn't happen. And it's mainly because of MSA. I just had to sign my name on a piece of paper to guarantee a board in 3 years. Lots of meetings, fun events, plannings, awareness campaigns, Christmas concerts, galas, developing my intra and interpersonal skills. You name it, MSA has it.
Is a very good club because it gives us the chance to engage in many medical activities other than just studying. We have the chance to organize many fundraising campaigns, awareness campaigns about different diseases. We also have the chance to organize and participate in a very big conference that's going to include all sorts of colleges and medical professionals where we can discuss many different breakthroughs in medicine and other types of medical issues with fellow doctors, nutritionists, and all other medical professionals.
The first reason is the hard work, the persistence, and the phenomenal contribution of our MSA family, and not to forget the previous generations who are the founding generations who have set the solid foundation from which we started working on. We are so grateful for them. On the other hand, the second reason is the boundless and the limitless support from our Dean, Dr. Mayer, and our doctors who have always been eager to help us to fulfill our goals. We look forward to keep up the good work, and we always want to make LAU proud of us.